I'll come out.
At the end of the day, Sharice and I may never ever host anything together, which is perfectly fine.
Somebody else will.
You are.
And if anything happens, whether you want to be with one or not.
I'm not going to be very long.
No.
Yours, yes.
I got lotion on them.
Hold on.
What's wrong with your hair?
Oh,
thank you, jeez.
Hey, D2.
Appreciate
it. That's a good deal. You know what I mean?
You know, I just want to motivate you for your.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock out these hurdles.
You got lined up.
Yeah, I think I got hurdles today, right?
Yeah, we're gonna do some stuff
off the bench. Hardest stuff off the bench, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully I look as smooth and relaxed and as comfortable as you look, you know what I'm saying? So then I know I'm for sure ready for trials, you know what I mean? To make things happen out here.
So I came in here yesterday or day before.
Oh wow, the ones I got are already gone. But I love wide leg pants and these fit amazing. When something works, get them in all colors. And they're only $25. Tarjay for the come up.
We're not gonna come back here. I'd like to see why you're single.
Can I have a cup of pineapples?
A salmon salad, a cup of fruit with pineapple only, and a tuna melt.
Yes, thank
y'all
you.
Y'all have a great day.
No worries.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Is there anything else?
Alrighty.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you.
Stay tuned. Alright, bye.
Alright.
I go.
Bye-bye.
We can't do anything with any of the federal housing in our country.
Because how do you just hire someone with absolutely no experience? You need a deal.
Well, welcome back to my channel, guys. By the time you see this, I should be heading into or having run my second round at the trials, but I've just been super, super busy. So what just happened? It just stopped. I think it's my memory card. All right, here we go. Let's not mess this one up. Hey guys. Last stop of the day. I'm getting my nails done and a pedicure. Because as you know, if you look good, you feel good. Feel good, in my case, you run good. So this is part of the routine as I prepare for this trip tomorrow. Seen me wake up, go to practice, go to Target, grab lunch, pack, even film some stuff for you guys for later on. Now I'm doing a bit of relaxation and getting my toes and nails done, and I'm gonna go home and get ready for bed and get ready for this travel tomorrow. I hope this was enlightening or you enjoyed it. And as usual, make sure you're subscribed. Give me some thumbs up. Oh yeah, make sure you cheer me on at Nationals. I'm trying to get to London. So cheer me on, be on the lookout. Make sure you check that out. I believe it'll be on NBC NBC or NBCSN, one of them. Check your local listings. USATF National Outdoor Championships, and I'll see you around.